I feel like Neil is my kid brother because he borrowed a lot of money from me a lot of years ago. Neil is one of the most amazing musicians you'll ever hear in your life. Did I do good, Neil? Is that good? Good intro? We played in several bands together, mostly at our homes, because when we tried to play something new and innovative around Millersville, of course, they were always looking for an excuse to throw the key away. And I've come to grips with it now. My inner child has come to grips with this. Neil, they didn't like us very much in Millersville as far as our music. And now, you want to go? Oh, yeah. He obviously wants to go to one of the nighttime hangouts. But we'll do it, see, because I always like a challenge. And I'm afraid I'm going to love this because of that. How about, he mentioned back home in Indiana. You want to do it the slow jazz, lazy, put them to sleep back in Indiana, or do you want them to the real fast, wake them up, Indiana? Okay. Well, why don't you start it, Neil? Or should I start it? Thank you. God, we're old, Randy.
I know.
You know, most of this is 20 years ago.